Happening today, we might learn a little bit more about who won that big fall festival half pot. The Westside Nut Club is holding a press conference this evening that will provide information about this year's half pot winner. During this year's fall festival, that half pot surpassed the $2 million mark for the first time ever. Join us tonight on 44 News at 4, 5, and 6 to hear that big announcement.